Installing in France a set of Magic Ultimate loudspeakers is the result of a long process that required many years of preparation with the customer as we both progressed together on this idea. First, we built a high quality system already including Magico loudspeakers. As the first set was a pair of Magico M5, then they were replaced by Magico Q7, and the last step was a Magico Ultimate loudspeaker set. So at a given moment appeared as an evidence the fact we had to select the very best possible system, and so to purchase a Magico Ultimate system, because the system is really the best one available in the world today.
The first version was built 15 years ago. I was commissioned by a few people to just go out there and do whatever I think is the best possible way to achieve the best transducer. Over 2 or 3 years, I've tried all sorts of different approaches, and I kept being pushed into the big horn solution. And this is what started the project.
This system is really stunning, as there are in fact only a few sets in use all around the world, maybe known in Europe, and along with Présence Audio Conseil, we were lucky to be able to install one set in Paris. We built a full operational system focused on Ultimate, which is really an exceptional system, maybe one of the best ones in the world today, if not the very best. So we are proud to have been able to achieve this project along with our customer, who had faith in us from the very beginning. So from now on, we can enjoy at home a system which compares to none.
Crystal Cable is a very special product because, as you probably know, most of the cable products are bulky and impressive and big, and we found a way to put all this technology and exceptional sound in a very thin and jewel-like product. And that's how we started 10 years ago, Crystal Cable.
First of all, which made solution popular on the market was a very specific approach to negative feedback. Where in the market, every company says negative feedback is a bad thing, we said no, it's a fantastic thing. The only problem with negative feedback is you have to make it fast, you have to resolve the negative aspects of that topology. And if you resolve it, you achieve a result which is much, much better than what you can resolve without that.
Horn-loaded speakers are different than acoustic suspension and point source speakers that we currently build. Compression drivers works in a different way. They use the horn as an impedance matching to the air. It creates a very efficient way of reproducing sound. However, it requires quite a big apparatus to do so. So the construction of such device is extremely hard and expensive. But it does create a system that has much lower losses and higher efficiency than a typical loudspeaker.
Well, it's very funny because I just was thinking about the names. The speakers are called the Ultimate, the cables are called the Absolute Dream, and the electronics are called Solution. So actually we have the solution for an Ultimate Absolute Dream system, and that's very, you know, flattering.
For Solution being part of this project to supply the amplifiers to that great Ultimate project, to that great speaker Ultimate, is always a challenge and is also a very nice fact for us. And we're very happy to provide those amplifiers. We are sure that the system as overall will provide the best sound possible.
Even they look very impressive and they sound amazing, but if you listen to music with this system, you forget the equipment. And that's the ultimate goal of hi-fi and high-end. Don't think about the equipment. Just if you close your eyes, you just hear the music, and that's what this system does. So I'm very happy and glad to be part of the setup.
Setting the system was an extraordinary process because we had never done this before. So the task required almost 10 people during a whole week. Leaving this step was a fantastic moment. Naturally, when after the finite adjustment, we started the system. The very first musical sound we could hear was a deeply moving movement. All of us were highly surprised to find out such a high level of fidelity of reproduction. This was our best reward for a huge amount of work.